Now Clemens. And a big loss here as he's taken down.